صور مأمون.
מה הקשר?
אני יודע.
הנה יש לי אחד כזה. כמה כאלה צריך תמר?
We're trying to build on the creation of trust, and that's what all these talks are about. The talks between Minister of Defense Ben Eliezer and his Palestinian counterparts, the talks between Foreign Minister Shimon Peres and his Palestinian counterparts, other discussions that have been going around both in this part of the world and in the United States. It's talking about the creation of the trust, the building of the trust, and moving forward from there. It's a step-by-step approach. It's gradual. But it's an initiative which we hope will work.
The withdrawal from Bethlehem is a step towards the right direction and should be followed by Gaza and Hebron, as the understanding with the Israelis took place several days ago. The most important thing is seeing these implementations going ahead in order to create the right environment for continuing these withdrawals, and it should be known very well, without a political solution, there won't be any solution. The Israeli government should come back to the negotiating table without conditions after withdrawing from all the Palestinian cities, so we can find the solution.